namin sa isa't isa. Pero ang sabi ni Nick, hindi yun magiging sagabal.
Good morning, Victoria.
Good morning. You're up early. Isn't it 4:30 a.m. there?
I wanted to text you before you headed off to work. It's on my calendar. See?
Thank you.
I'll just put this here, okay?
Okay.
You're working and studying nursing at the same time? That isn't easy. You remind me of my parents. They're hardworking like you.
We call that masipag in the Philippines.
They're one of the reasons that I'm working this hard. We weren't well off when I was a kid. My parents did everything they could to give me a decent life. Now, I just want to give back to them. Take care of them, make them comfortable.
Are you sure you're not Filipino? Most Pinoys feel that way too. Ganyan din ako. My mom is a single mom. She raised us alone. So I plan to spoil her in the future. When I become a certified nurse, I want to buy her a house. But it's not just my mom I'm excited to help. I want to help other people too.
That's a lot of big dreams for a small woman like you.
Oh yeah, big guy? What are your plans?
You'll think it's cheesy.
Try me.
I want to get married before I turn 30. Get settled, have kids. I just haven't found the woman who wants the same.
I don't think that's cheesy. I want the same thing too.
Ramdam ko na noon that Nick was the perfect guy for me. Pero hindi lang ang layo namin sa isa't isa ang pwedeng maging sagabal. Ang totoo, may sikreto ako na pamilya lang at mga piling kaibigan ang nakakaalam.
Magkikita ko kami ni Nick bukas. Darating siya dito sa Illinois.
Nasabi mo na sa kanya.
Bala ko sana bukas sabihin.
Tatakot ka.
Sabi ko naman ho sa sarili ko na kung hindi niya matatanggap, kung lalayo siya, okay lang. Pero I don't think magiging ganun kadali, Ma.
Ganun mo siya kagusto? Na sabihin mo, tatagan mo ang sarili mo.
Thank you. Thanks.
You look beautiful. I've told you that, right?
Yeah, you have. I'm sick, Nick. I have lupus.
I'm sorry. I don't know what that means.
It's an autoimmune disease where my body attacks itself. It has no cause, no cure. The meds help manage the symptoms, but I have to endure it for a lifetime. Two years ago, I had my worst flare-up. You say I'm beautiful, but I won't always be like this, Nick. I'm weak. My disease makes me susceptible to a lot of complications.
Victoria, why are you telling me this?
You can still leave. You can still walk away.
I don't know much about lupus. But even if I did, you can't get rid of me that easily. I like you, Victoria. And I've never felt this way for anyone in my life. I'm not going anywhere.